Air Force Special Operations Command aims to conduct a flight demonstration in 2022 to test a new amphibious capability for the MC-130J transport plane, the head of the organization told reporters on September 2021. AFSA currently uses land-based MC-130Js to move troops and equipment for special ops missions. But with the Defense Department turning its primary focus to great power competition with China, the command wants aircraft that can land and take off from the sea in the Indo-Pacific region. MC-130J Commando 2 will be able to provide logistics support for forces operating on islands or in other locations that don't have major runways or fixed operating bases. An industry task force is collaborating with Air Force Special Operations Command and the Air Force Research Laboratory on the technology. AFSOC and its industry partners are currently working on prototypes through digital design, virtual reality modeling and computer-aided designs in a digital proving ground that will facilitate rapid prototyping and physical prototype testing.